Delbarton's top line was so dangerous because all three forwards could score. Nick Faccone did a whole lot of that this past season. The senior tallied 18 goals and 24 assists, good for a career-best 42 points. He went on a heater at the end of January and scored goals in six straight games. Faccone scored both of Delbarton's goals in the non-public state championship game.